Now is the time for our awards ceremony. It's a huge international team effort, but all fairly, independently, and entertainingly directed by FoodBev's Group Editorial Director. Please welcome Bill Bruce to present.
Good evening, everybody. A very warm welcome to the 2009 Beverage Innovation Awards. As Richard has said, I'm your host for the evening. In the next hour, you're going to see products and initiatives that will remind you why it's so good to be working in one of the world's most innovative industries. Now I'd like to introduce on stage the managing editor of Beverage Innovation magazine, Claire Phoenix.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This year we had a record-breaking 340 entries from 40 countries. A fitting success for an event partnered with UNESDA, the WAFG, and of course Drinktec. Each of these entries represents a massive achievement and is testament to months and sometimes years of work. So thank you all for your entries.